Hydraulics are a bit lame on the head, so if you get dropped down so far, you won't pick it back up, so you have to put it on the ground just to help it, but it's a bit, your head's cutting a bit more. quite a nice day today, quite chilly, but it's a nice sunshine. Sorry about the wobbliness, I haven't got a tripod to Yeah, it's a David Brown 1412 hydrashift, a late one. It has got a 1410 on the bonnet, but it's had a different nose cone at some point. But, so the hydrashift box it makes is ideal for hedge cutting. It's been using it, that hedge cutter and that tractor for about 10 years now. Bit more of an edge cutting. It's a while later, it's got around most of it. It's a sort of a fiddly corner of it, so it might be a bit more interesting. Bit of a bank here as well. Thank you. stuck in the hedge there. It hasn't got a lot of go, that edge gutter. You have to go quite steady. It's very, it's still quite easily. These hedges aren't the best hedges in the world. It's all they're a bit not in the best condition really. They really want, you know, chopping back and all laying properly again. But doubt if that'll get done. We have the wheels set out virtually as far as they'll go out on that, just to give it a bit more stability, otherwise it's quite wobbly. turbo whistle.